Scandinavian Airlines is the oldest airline in the Nordics. We roughly had 800 departures per day, flying roughly 30 million passengers per year.
We saw an opportunity to use AI and machine learning across the company to drive efficiency and improve customer experience.
When you run a loyalty program within an airline, there is a lot of fraud because our loyalty points is seen as valuable to people.
So we need an AI that can respond in real time to block these accounts or block the transactions and see the pattern.
Azure Machine Learning and its capability to interpret data helped us to increase the transparency in our models. We saw that we could remove a lot of them due to them not really being relevant. In one of the models, we were basically close to predict 100% certainty if a transaction or activity was fraud and or suspicious. For us, I would say responsible AI means a lot. We need to trust the AI. And if we were to find ourselves in a situation where the wrong member is flagged and accused, that would be devastating.
Responsible ML capabilities with Azure Machine Learning helps us understand the models and make sure models are built to be accurate, fair, and secure.
And I think the explainability features available here certainly help us to see why a member, transaction, etc. is being flagged. And that creates that needed trust and bond between our staff and the AI.
Our developers have a lot of freedom within Azure Machine Learning. It's very easy for data teams to use the no-code drag-and-drop designer before moving the project to other environments.
Azure Machine Learning and MLOps has helped us improve efficiency through automatic retraining of our models. It has given us the ability to do controlled rollouts, continuous integration, continuous development.
We use Azure Machine Learning to solve real business problems without worrying about scale. We can trust our data and models and focus directly on gaining value from the technology.